Pamela Rosaresca, and happy Easter. I am an aspirant with the Salesian Sisters of St. John Bosco, but I'm also a Given alumna of 2016. And I wanted to hop on here because we recognize, I think the whole world recognizes COVID-19 and how it has affected our lives, our work, our families. Now, the lie of being isolated and being alone might be creeping up, and that feeling of being forgotten might be creeping up. Something I hold on to now more than ever, is something Given has given me during that time, is that we have a good Father who knows us, who loves us, who has chosen us, called us into being. And in moments like this, where we're feeling that we are alone, God has not forgotten about us. God is still very, very real and very present with us. Something St. John Bosco says that has carried me through my discernment journey, and especially now, he says, "Entrust all things to Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament and to Mary, help of Christians, and you will see what miracles are." And although we might not be able to physically be present with the Eucharist because of the current situation of quarantine, Jesus is still there. Jesus still shows up. And wherever you are, he meets you where you are. So hold on to that reality and to that truth, especially now. And as Salesians of St. John Bosco, we have dedicated more time even to pray with the whole world and for the whole world during this time. We are following in the footsteps of St. John Bosco and praying a novena to Mary, help of Christians. And so we invite you, wherever you are, to pray with us and know of our prayers for you. Happy Easter.
In the name of the Father, and of
the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Blessed and praised,
every moment be the most holy and divine sacrament.
Hail, Holy Queen,
Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Mary, help of Christians,
pray for us.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be
to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Blessed and praised,
every moment be the most holy and divine sacrament.
Hail, Holy Queen,
Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this veil of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Mary, help of Christians,
pray for us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Blessed and praised every moment be the most holy and divine sacrament. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee we tend up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, Mary, help of Christians, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.